We've got your Bucks Heat recap. Goran Dragic returning to the lineup after missing the last three games. Bucks out quickly. Jabari Parker looking beautiful. Look at that behind the back. Bucks up by 9. Dion Waiters flips it over his head for the and one. Free throw no good, but it's all good. And then Hassan Whiteside collects a Josh Richardson air ball and puts it right back in. Miami up 67-56. Whiteside helps on defense to block Giannis, the Greek freak. James Johnson pump fake and drives the baseline for the dunk. Heat up 73-69. Whiteside again blocks the Greek freak at the rim. It leads to the Goran Dragic draining the three in the corner at the other end. Miami up 80-69. Dion Waiters drives to the hole and lays it in. The Heat over the Bucks, 96-73.